Hello guys, in this video, you will know the basic difference between jaguar and the leopard. We sometimes get asked, what the difference is between a leopard and a jaguar. At first glance, one could easily make the mistake of confusing the two, so I've decided to make a video for you. Jaguars tend to have larger rosettes, with spots in the middle. On the other hand, leopard has plain rosettes, with no central spot in the middle. While leopards are covered in more solid spots and rosettes, jaguars sport blocky rosettes with distinct internal spots. The leopard is considered the smallest of the four big cats. The other three are the tiger, lion, and jaguar. The jaguar is stockier and more muscular than the leopard, with a compact body, a broader head, and powerful jaws. The jaguar's tail is also generally shorter than the leopard's tail. Leopards live in Africa and some parts of Asia, while jaguars exist on the other side of the world.